Hopefully you can't hear my headphones. Hi chat, welcome. Oh, I've been looking forward to this. I seem to be playing a lot of story games at the minute. We've got Fallout London, we've got Final Fantasy 16. I'm having the fun. Yeah, been a chill day. Looking forward to some exploding. Hopefully not me doing the exploding. I'm gonna be making other people explode. That's the plan anyway. Let's turn this down a little bit more. But yeah, I hope the music's not too loud. But yeah, last we left off, I think I got killed in here. And I wanted to take a look around. Let me switch to my other screen. There we go. I'll tell you something I should have checked. Yeah, I'm gonna have to restart. Sorry chat, I should have checked this before I fucking started. Especially considering I've literally had the game up and running for the last half an hour. It does this every time. I start it up, the perks, like you go into the perk tree, it soft locks and it's all messed up. I'll reload it now and it'll be fine. It's just, I need to log it in the FOLON Discord. I keep forgetting to do it. It's a little thing and it writes itself, but yeah. Thank you, Jevra. Hello, buddy. I am happy, actually. I had a good day. I went out for a walk. I had to go pick up some meds, so I actually left the house and touched grass today. For the first time since Monday. Oh, I love that goat. That goat is the goat. I love that goat. It's the rave goat. I'm hoping... You are the goat. You are the goat, my friend. I'm hoping to be at your RP event later. I was going to be at Lertz's, but unfortunately, I forgot I had to stream. There we go. Let's use a stim pack. But yes, last FOLON stream. We actually got rid of the lab rat debuff, so now I am essentially god. Because lots of things... I can still get blown up. Or did I crash last time? I can't remember. No, there's no intruder, it's fine. I got plenty of ammo in that. Did I miss anything down here? We are... I don't even know what we're looking for in here, to be fair. I think I'm just exploring things for the sake of exploring things. Oh, I think this is... Yeah, the post boxer. Yeah, so last stream, I was attacked by a sentient post box. And this is where it came from. I remember reading that last time. That was fun. There's also sentient fucking mines. Like what? What are they called? Sea mines? Oh, let's take the tea. I forgot about you, Archie. Give me the Ion Brew. Yeah. Whoop. I don't like projectrons. On the Beauty of Wheels Draft 1. I didn't read these last time. Dear members of the board, I come before you as a humbled engineer. Despite our countless years attempting to develop robotic transportation systems that simulate our two human legs, we have yet to successfully complete a robot capable of using said legs without walking into a wall, off a cliff, or both at the same time. That is why I propose we switch to a wheel-based system for all further prototypes. I believe our mistake was looking towards humans for inspiration, as opposed to machines. And is the wheel not the most elegant of machines? Did the wheel not give birth to all of human progress and civilization? Consider the wheel, members of the board, and how its beauty can in turn make our products more beautiful. Brilliant. Hold on. Wheel joke, yes. And we did it like 3 different times. It's beauty and into. Oh, for fuck's sake, I missed that. Members of the board, as chief engineer, I am ready to stake my reputation and further employment on the following idea: that wheels need us more than we need them. Whilst we could easily develop working robotic legs within the next decade, we've come to realise through careful market research that there is a fantastic opportunity waiting for us here. If we add wheels to our robots, not only can we take advantage of surprisingly low prices on materials and construction, but we can also revolutionise our industry, adopting a new paradigm and showing everyone how cavemen got it right all those millions of years ago. Consider the wheel, members of the board, and how its simplicity can in turn make our products more simple. Oh, he's really hinging on that joke. And then the third draft. Members of the board, we have conclusive evidence that switching all our robotic products, legs, for wheels will lead to a reduction of 66% in material and construction costs. Additionally, wheels require less maintenance, and as a result, we will be able to halve our maintenance crew without sacrificing our top-of-the-line customer service. I hereby recommend we switch to wheels before the week is over. P.S. Alexander, this is the no-frills version you asked for, and I included your comment about halving maintenance crews, which I still say is an awful idea. Don't say I didn't warn you. I love it. Alright, hold on. Hold on, I can't have both on. Have fun, Jevra. I'll see you later, buddy. I shall not. Oh, what's going on with my torch? I do not submit to authority. Thank you very much. So I was reading the patch notes and there's a whole load of crafting stuff that I've missed out on when it comes to Fallout London. Oh, it's chained. Okay. Yeah, there's like a whole load of crafting stuff. Whole load of... and I believe there's power armor somewhere. Because I'm picking up fusion cores. You don't need to shoot me, it's fine. Backup terminal. We'll take the circuitry. Yes, please. Subjects, daily tasks, spam. Oh my god, there's a lot to read here. Here are some of your required daily tasks for research and development for Upton Burke. Conduct research on emerging technologies related to robotics and automation. Collaborate with engineering teams to design and develop new robotic products. Test and evaluate prototypes of new robotic products to ensure they meet design specifications. Analyze customer feedback and identify areas for improvement in existing products. Work with manufacturing teams to streamline. There's a lot here. By carrying out these tasks, the research and development team can ensure that Upton Burke continues to innovate and develop high-quality robotic products that meet the needs of customers in the market. Spam for selling hats. Hi, William. I'm sorry to hear that you're feeling so overwhelmed by your job. It sounds like you're going through a lot of stress and frustration. It's important to take care of your mental and emotional health and to set boundaries to protect yourself from burnout. Have you considered speaking to a therapist or a counsellor? They might be able to help you work through some of these feelings and find ways to cope with the demands of your job. It's also important to remember that you are not defined by your job and that there are other aspects in your life that are just as important. Lots of love always, Samantha. Oh, he responded. Greetings, Samantha. Thank you so much for your kind words and support. It really means a lot to me. Oh, excuse me. Sometimes it feels like no one understands how difficult my job can be. And having someone acknowledge that means a great deal. It can be overwhelming at times, but knowing that there are people who care and are there to listen helps me push through. Thank you again for being there for me. Kind regards, William. And then... password reset. Really? 0123456789. Best password. I assume we're gonna need that password for something. I am no law-abiding citizen, thank you very much. Huh. I didn't actually want to pick up that jar. A lawful use of deadly force. Oh, these are so bright, they dim my light whenever I go in, whenever I look at them. Ah! Alright, there's the lift. Wait, what's this? Oh, we were supposed- Oh, right! That's right! We were here for the language module for the submarine. Because we've got a German speaking sub that we need to help speak English so we can work out what it needs. Archie. I want Archie to open the door, but he's not here. I'm gonna take that. Child. That's a problem. When you go into certain areas and, like, Archie doesn't follow. That's why it made me jump when he spoke, because, like, he speaks and he doesn't... And he's not there. In the thing. Can I make my way up there? I don't think so. I think I have to go through the elevator to get there. Yeah, there's no way up this way. Oh, I'm not going to be able to open that. Come on then, back to the submarine. I forgot about this. A rare import from America, the Robco Fun magazine includes a holotape containing a unique game which can be played on your Attaboy. Huh. Might have to try and find that chat. Yeah, I want to find all the spots to... because there are fast travel spots for the boat. And I believe there's a quest. Like, I... was it this quest? Oh, no, no. There's a quest I do have to do, but I can't do till later. I think. Or did I already... I'll double check in a sec. But yeah. There's actually a quest for the boat. And it's voiced by Neil Newbon. He did a guest spot in this. Did they all blow up? Or is there any... did I manage to keep one? I think they all blew up. But basically I got chased by walking mines. Which was all the fun of the fair. And then return to the submarine. Hopefully I don't land in the water. Because the water is horrible. It's like 168 rads a second. It's horrible to go in. Oh yeah, that's right. I can't do the mission that I need to do because it's a rad. It's a My Alert Queen, and she's hot. She's radioactive, so I literally can't survive the fight without power armor. And I don't have any power armor yet. I haven't found any. So yeah, I need to find. It's been a minute since I played this chat. I did not take a moment to write notes or anything. Which is unfortunate. Okay, that's cool. We are safe. Hey, I love that. Our demise brought to you by Mercy's dream. And Jeffra's brain. Alright, buddies. I bought you what you need.
Ah, Sie sind zurückgekommen. Bitte, meine Herren, lass den Mann arbeiten. Können Sie ihn zum richtigen Anschluss bringen?
He's keen for you to get started as soon as possible.
Sure.
Schnell, meine Herren. Es gibt viel zu besprechen.
I don't understand.
If you would like to follow me.
Okay. Do the thing, Hans. I can't fucking see. I don't like the red light. It messes with my eyes. It's a wonderful rust bucket you've got here, Hans.
Little tinkering and this could be useful.
Oh, you're both coming with, okay. Ooh. Oh, I hope I don't have to deal with, like, loads of rads.
Okay. Now, If you can hand me the module, I can install it.
Sure.
Thank you. Okay, Emmanuel. Can you say something?
Not what to say. Thoughts without contents are empty. Intuitions without concepts are blind.
Excellent. Now we can all enjoy the fun.
Morality is not properly the doctrine of how we may make ourselves happy, but how we may make ourselves worthy of happiness.
All right, then.
Do you have any questions for the great philosopher, Immanuel Kant?
You mustn't forget Helmut.
No, please don't forget Helmut.
Very simple. I notice that in London, certain people, when exposed to just the right combination of radioactivity, were able to eat it sufficiently to extend their lifespans seemingly indefinitely. I found myself capable of replicating this effect by leaking my contemporaries' fissile matter in a controlled manner.
Oh my god.
Their willingness to engage, I exposed the only crewmates who were worthy of participation at the meager cost of emasculating a vegetative bomb. After all, if he's going to insist on being catatonic, then no point in wasting good nuclear material, is there?
Are you fucking joking? It's because of him?
The fucking boat turned them into ghouls. That's fucking, that's horrible. Yeah.
Very simple. I merely wish to use my power for good. Do your duty and let happen what may. You are secure of your own happiness, but not of happiness itself. Morality is not the doctrine of how we may make ourselves happy, but how we may make ourselves worthy of happiness.
You said this.
Therefore, I am obligated to carry out my sacred duty. Well, I am a thermonuclear device.
Oh. Oh.
As you've undoubtedly noticed, there has already been a considerable exchange of nuclear.
Bit late to the party, aren't you?
I'd argue that we are better off for having missed the party. Simply put, we may never find ourselves in such an advantageous.
I can't let this bomb go off, chat. But like, I guess I'll be leaving.
No, I'm afraid that's something I cannot allow. The men aboard this submarine are duty bound to remain.
Uh-oh.
You've all taken an
oath. I did take an oath. Hello, Miss Kitty. What oath? I gave no oath. No. No. What? I don't know what to do, chat. Can I just... No? Okay, I'm wondering if I could ask you some philosophical questions.
Goddamn him.
Uh. What is the meaning of life? I don't understand. I'm not a philosopher, chat. I know words, chat. Like, I'm good with words, but, like, I'm not good with philosophy. Perfectly clear. I'm absolutely fine. Now I'm leaving. I'm fucking leaving. You can't stop me. Think you'll find I'm exempt? Yes. No, I'm not, though. I'm gone. Sod this, I'm leaving. You actually cannot stop me from leaving. But I'm gonna steal shit before I do. Might be rubbish to you, Archie, but we can use it. Wait, what? What the fucking... What does the quest say? Install the circuit and talk to Kant. I did. No. Oh, fuck. I pressed the wrong thing again. I'm so confused. I don't know how... Like, there were no other thing. I'm not going to sit there and go through the entirety of the fucking philosopher thing. Philosophical questions, because, like, I'll cry. Wait. Wait, no. Chat, he's actually locked the door. Chat, I'm actually locked in. He's locked me in. Oh, I'm gonna have to go through all the fucking philosophical questions. I don't want to. Fuck. But I don't understand, Jevra. I understand you, though. Worthy of happiness. But of course.
Goddamn him.
Okay, that I understand. Okay, that I understand. Maybe I've got to talk him in circles. Oh my God, can God. He talks more than I do. I changed my mind, chat.
I think I know where you're going with this.
Yep. What am I supposed to do? I am exempt from the pledge, though. I don't understand. What am I supposed to do? Am I just fucking trapped here? There's a button in there, chat. Like, there has to be a way out or something. Maybe I can find an ID card. Maybe I can just kill Hans and Otto. That's looking like... Oh. Shout, nerd. I am tempted to just pickpocket the card off one of them. Because, like, I can't get into that master terminal. Unless the quest is bugged.
The world runs on tickets and information. What you know is usually worth more than what you got.
Powered magnet. Oh, Arch. Oh. Child, get out of the way. We're going to save scum this chat. Actually, we're just going to do a new save. Fuck. Go away. Go away. Fuck's sake. Oh, I didn't actually expect that to work, chat. Give me a sec. Has anyone reported this quest? What's the name of this quest? No, wrong button. Das Boot von Anderen. I wonder. Is there any quest solutions? Well, apparently it's not bugged. I actually do have to exhaust all the dialogue options. Oh, okay. Fine. Hey, buddy.
Morality, not properly the doctrine of how we may make ourselves happy, but how but of course.
Goddamn him.
Pretty much. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Oh.
Goddamn him.
Tell me about the nature of beauty. Oh no. What's the matter, man? Or did you just run down from working? Or are you, like, actually sick? I changed my mind, chat. I want to blow this fucker up. That's horrible, dude. I hope you're drinking plenty of fluids and getting rest. I'm really not paying attention to this chat. Apparently I've got to go through all the dialogue options to progress the quest, but like, I'm not a philosophy bird. Yeah, it seems like it. Has anyone else you work with got it? Or is it just you? Please elaborate. Shit. I'm putting the music back on chat while he talks. Is he just repeating himself? Oh shit, that sucks. I'm regretting doing this quest, chat. Oh shit, that sucks. Are you, oh, what's a good way to reduce swelling? Well, to reduce swelling, keep them cool. keep your feet elevated and keep them cool. That should help reduce swelling. That's weird. In other words, we can only this it is an without this. Assumption, blah blah blah. I can't. Just I need it to fucking existence as a it is not in other words. However, it is our constant. It tells us therefore. It's all very simple. Morality. Like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. One sec, chat. Let me check the FOLON Discord again. What's the name of this damn quest again? Von Anderen. How to get out of the submarine? Oh, I see. Right, okay. I understand.
Morality is not properly the doctrine of how we may
So I should be able... There we go. Oh, I was there, chat. I was there. I just didn't think it through.
But you'll kill us all at the very least. We're your fellow countrymen. The only ones who know are still alive, and you'd kill us for your own moral gratification?
No. I am doing my duty. That is the only moral action I can. But...
Okay, we can go back to listening to the thing now.
I cannot use myself as a means
for... Right? Mood. Hell yes.
You did it?
I scarcely believed such a thing was possible.
He's gone. He's gone and we are free.
We cannot really offer you anything. After all, we've been trapped here for so long. But all we have is yours.
Thank you for everything.
You're welcome.
It is my service weapon. It's an antique at this stage, but maybe it'll help. I'm afraid that we cannot offer you more.
Honestly, I'll take it. Much appreciated. Flamethrower!
Once again, thank you.
You're welcome. Believe me, I did all of us a fucking service. Damn! That was some bullshit, chat. Let me out. Let me out of this fucking submarine. I did not like that quest. I didn't like that quest. Don't you fucking crash on me. I just want to go back to hitting shit now. So I spec'd into melee. However, I'm finding that more and more enemies are blocking if they're melee also. And of course, running up to someone who's shooting you is not the, you know, smartest play. All right. Archie, get out of there. Let's go back. Yeah, Scylla is what I need to do. And I can't do that until I found a thingy. Let's go do the Swan and Mitre. Let's go carry on with that. Because I stopped doing that because I was taking so much damage. Oh. That almost melted my brain, chat. Like, I'm not a dumb person, but I've always found philosophy to be pretentious. Like, I get it's important, but I find that philosophy is very black and white, and it ignores so much of the nuance. And, like, in Kant's case, I find that people who live by philosophy alone are also very hypocritical and fucking self-centered. They think that there is a very morally superior, like, vein that runs through a lot of philosophers. In my humble opinion, I'm sure not all philosophers, you know, hashtag not all philosophers, but, like, the few that I've met are poor philosophers because their minds are very closed. So they like, philosophy is the be all and end all of everything. Everything leads back to philosophy. I once knew a dude, we went on a couple of dates, and, like, I would say something, and he literally had fucking Nietzsche quotes hung up in his living room, like, printed out on sheets of A4, hung up in his living room. And I remember, like, half a dozen times during a conversation, I'd say something, and he'd literally point to the quote that, like, my point was referencing, as if, like, everything leads back to Nietzsche. And I'm just like, my brother in Christ. This is not the way you get pussy. Go away. Yep. I am drier than the Sahara Desert, my friend. Stop it. Find out what I know. It is. It's horrible. I hate it. Oh, I'm just gonna run an ad there, chat. Give me 1 second. I'm not gonna bother pausing during the ad this time, because we're not doing story stuff this second. Right, just womp, 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 womp. Yeah, same. Now, that's not me saying there's no fucking room for philosophy. But when it's just like... Oh. Hardware store. We'll come back to that in a bit. But yeah, when it's just like your entire life is ruled by it, I feel like that's the same with anything. Like, if your entire life is ruled by something to the point where there's no nuance, then... I feel it just... I was trying not to kill the cow. I did not know that. That's cool as fuck. Wait. Oh.
Hello, hello. I guess I have you to thank. Those hooligans were ruining my lovely shop. What a mess. What a mess.
That one.
Oh, yes, yes. Good old vagabonds looking after us.
I couldn't do a subathon, chat.
Us poor
lonely I'd love to.
We're very grateful, we are.
Little bit.
I have that Winston Fellows package here.
I've got max respect for people who do subathons, because, like...
For now, I've got some clear-up to do. But listen here, I am grateful to you for helping out. You need some supplies? I will give you the best prices. All ethically sourced, of course.
Ethically sourced, huh? But, like, they are draining. And, like, I find it hard just, like, streaming for 4 to 6 hours. Let alone trying to stream for, like, hours and hours. Like... Yeah, it's... What's my thingy looking like? My inventory. I could sell some shit. Yeah, exactly. I couldn't have people watch me sleeping for a fucking start. Because, like, obviously that person's had to sleep. Like, I could not have... Yeah, exactly. Like, imagine, like, I wouldn't be able to roleplay. Because, like, no one wants to watch me on fucking WoW. Type it. Excuse you, I'm talking! But, like, yeah, like, free time to fucking go spend time with my buddies. And, like, I know people who don't want to be on stream. Yeah, I've got people who don't want to be on stream. That hurt. Ow! Oh, you're all up there as well. Okay. Yeah, I couldn't do it. Yeah, we got that idiot savant. This is not me shitting on this person either, because, like, everyone's different. Everyone has different levels. Exactly. Like, I would love to have the like, moxie for it, because, like, it would be a great way to make money, but, like, nah, fam. Unfortunately, I would lose my ever-loving shit. Oh, I didn't want to go in there. Oh, well. Like... It would be a nightmare waking up and then immediately, like, you know, having to take my meds on stream and fucking making sure I eat. Because, like, I feel bad eating on stream as it is. But sometimes I have to because of my whole fucking, like, just my stomach in general. Oh, hello. Por qué no los dos? Hello? I have bullets for your face. Are you upstairs? Yeah, they're upstairs. That's fine. I'ma loot all the shit down here first.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. Trust me.
Ha! That's what she said.
Time.
Yeah, I need free time. I need just I need fucking I'm gonna me. I would honestly go fucking mental. We've always gotta fight back because it's fun. See, this is the thing. I want to hit people, but... Ooh, we'll take that to sell. Oh, I can unlock this myself. But yeah, that would seriously fuck my head up streaming that long. It's like, I want to stream more because I want to play more Final Fantasy 16. Because I made that a stream game. But, like, I just... Nope. You get what you get from me, chat, and that's all I got. Oh, hi. You just... yeeting yourself over those tables, huh, dude? Oh, there's more people downstairs. The fuck is that? Solution? I suppose if I thought about it, I could work on every stream is final time. I've been tempted. I have been tempted to just make every stream Final Fantasy 16 until I finished it. But I have such a fucking... I'm so bad for not finishing shit. Oh. Wait, what was that? Oh. I am so smart. Oh, I leveled up. Yay. Hide ineligible perks. What we got? Better crits. Bloody mess. I hear that's good. Even more ammo, that's probably a good one. Chem resistance, not bad. Hit fire accuracy is improved when firing with any gun. Heavy. Strong back's not a bad one to take. Ooh, actually. I'm gonna take armor. Can I see what perks I've actually got? Toughness, ticket collector. Oh yeah, I haven't actually been to sleep since I took that. Downrange, blacksmith, big leagues. Meh. I love that shit. Yeah, that there's games I want to play on the PC, on my PS4, but like, I don't. I think with PS4, if I was able to sit and be in Discord easier, then it wouldn't be a problem. But the fact that you can't get Discord on the PlayStation is a problem. I can't get up there. Okay. Right, back to search downstairs. I want to play. Yeah, I want to play, but I just don't. And then I get sidetracked by something on the PC. Ooh, ticket stash. Yes, please. We love people's heads. Typewriter. I'll take the circuitry because that's useful. More shot my gun shells. Gimme. It's because Xbox owns it. It's because Microsoft owns Discord now. And they're not going to let PS4 have it, because it's another reason people don't want to buy the PS4 Pro. Hi, Popor. These double barrel shotguns, they like those. I'm going to take that bandana. Do you now? Where are you? Oh, hi. I wouldn't have even known you were there if you didn't say anything, dude. Just saying. Oh, the PS5 does have Discord. Oh. Then that's just bullshit. It's just bullshit at this point. God, no. Keep seeing those around. I think I've found everything. That does seem very weird. But I'm guessing that Sony are trying to phase out the PS4 a bit faster than they did the PS3. And I assume that's what's happening. They just want it done. Give me the Molotovs. Give me the mollies. Can I actually craft anything with the chemistry station? What was that? Hypo Hero. Yo, we can make fireworks. Nades. Refreshing beverage. Removes all rads and cures addictions. That's pretty cool. Yeah, they want people onto the PS5 as quick as possible. And they're gonna make it so people can't do things. They've done it for years. Bleed out syringe. Oh, okay, I don't have chemist. Okay. I could make stuff, but I don't have the stuff. Yeah, exactly that. 'Cause people are good at being forced by desperation. And desperation comes in many forms. Okay, I didn't want to go in there, but it was actually quite lucrative. Wait, which way do I want? I'm still trying to work out where the best place to put my mic is, chat. Because, like, where it is at the moment, if it's in front of me, then it covers my screen. If it's to the side of me, it's okay, but, like, I'm not talking into it. I don't fucking know. Hi, buddies. Oh, wait, no. I should be able to... Where is it? Just want to hit people. No, yeah, it's all right, Archie. And then there's just the one. Oh, I guess he's up the top. Ow! Archie, come here. Come here, I need you to carry shit. Everyone's dead, it's fine. Stab. There we go. Oh, they actually do have weight. That sucks. Oh, I forgot I took the clone meat. And this means, chat, we can pick up even more shit. We give it to the child. I do the fighting, he does the carrying. It seems fair. Fuck, he can carry a lot. Oh. Oh, shit. I'm sorry, dude. That sucks. Someone's going to come around here, find just like a pile of dead, naked people and be like, I'm just going to carry on with my day. I shot you in the dick. I'll take that. Right. What? What? I don't know what you mean. I wasn't being crude. Me, sir? No, sir. Never, sir. Yeah. Dog food cat. Radom's playing all the mods 10. And apparently things happened. Ooh, got your counter. Pre-war money. Yeah, Radom found Why would I want... Do you know what? Fuck it, it's XP. Yeah, Raiden found all the mods 10. I've been playing the Direwolf 20 pack. You should upgrade your RAM. Yes. That's the point. Now I've got you and Raiden here, I want to think about setting up a stream Minecraft thing. So, like, we can play Fridays or some shit. I don't know. Right, let's see what I can do. That needs rank 3 armorer, rank 4. Ultralight build. We'll do that. Heavy trapper right leg. Yeah, that's, yeah, and like, I figured it would work. It works for Raiden as well. Well, that rank 2. That requires rank 2 as well. Okay, I guess I can't do anything. Well, I did something. Now I want to get up there and loot the bodies that was up there. I thought maybe I could get to it through here. But apparently not. Oh, there's a ladder, for fuck's sake. Because at the moment, Friday night this week, I'll be doing Dead by Daylight because they've got the new Chaos Shuffle modifier out. And Chaos Shuffle was so much fun. It's really good. You just, like, it just gives you random perks every time you spawn in. It's so much fun. Ooh, that's spring water, gimme. I know Nikki's not going to be around because she is... She's on holiday again. She's gone on another cruise. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, I don't want to deal with this at the minute. I was worried they were. I know who it is. I didn't do anything, Archie. It wasn't me. Yeah, deal with it. I don't want... I don't want them in there. I'm tired of art solicitors. I have people I trust for my art. And that's that. Also... My Discord is not a place for other people to sell shit. So, yeah, do the thing. Ooh, that's a funky texture. Thank you, buddy. Appreciate you. How much is this gonna hurt? It's not! Yay! I'm gonna go on a rant now. It's a bot. It's a fucking bot. Get rid of it. Because I had the same. I've had the same thing on Twitter twice. Just. 1 second, chat. Are they already gone? Yeah, because they sent me a friend request on Discord earlier and I've just blocked them and kicked them from the server. Because I'm so tired of art bots. Like, being a small streamer means fucking... Like, how does me being a small streamer mean that I've got money for fucking art? Like, it's counterintuitive to be harassing people with low views... Like, if we have low views, that means we don't have the fucking money. Like, we're not going to be able to afford your art. And we're certainly not paying for fucking AI shit. I'm not paying a bot. Oh. Oh.
Stay on your toes.
Like, also, if you come to my channel, you can clearly see I already have art. I have art. Like, I'm not hurting for it. I got some really good fucking pieces from some really talented people. I don't need any more. Stop it. And the people I got my art from... And the people I got my art from didn't fucking harass me to buy it from them. I'm getting really frustrated. Yeah, like, I'm just getting really frustrated with, like... People thinking it's okay to scam small streamers. When it's really fucking not... Wait, you're not... Oh, okay, you are. I didn't think you were a problem until you were. Like, I get it. People have got to make money. That's fine. But, like... Oh, yeah. Totally gave me rabies. They should have given me rabies. But they did not. Hi, buddy. Man's just like running around with a pumpkin. Ain't no thing. Ah. Oh. You're just gonna stand there while I beat your friend to death. Love it. Oh, just that. Yeah. So that fucks me off. I just heard ticking. That was weird. Do, 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 do. I just want to, like, walk around the wasteland and kill shit and... Yeah, because, this person followed the stream... last stream, I believe? No, 2 weeks ago, they followed. The Hound. Are you someone I need to hit? No. Cool. God, it's been a while since we've been here, chat. Also, this is a real place. This is a real pub in London. I saw a TikTok where someone actually went to the real Swan and Mitre in London. They went for some foods. Oh, I just get so frustrated. Like, it's hard, I get it, it's hard enough to make an honest living. The detail is insane in this mod. It's absolutely insane. Also, I saw someone on Twitter, it took nearly 70 hours to complete this mod. Like, it's a full-size game, and they just, like, released it for free. They could have easily got away with charging for this. And like, I was in the Discord. They've got an entire Discord, and they even have a bot to, like, fix bug issues and stuff. It's amazing. The amount of love they've put into this is just absolutely amazing. So, it's been a while.
Thanks for that. And I'm glad Nadia's okay. She's one of my sharpest suppliers. I found the part for the radio you were after. Here you are. If you need a workbench to fix it, check with Bullettooth Anthony.
Yeah, it took me a while. But I finally did it. Forgot we were fixing the radio. It's one way to get down to the basement, I guess.
My mother wanted me to be a farmer, but I get my hands dirty in other ways.
I'm sure you do, sir.
Hello, sunshine. The name's Bullettooth Anthony. What you after?
Workbench. That one.
No chance, sunshine. I'm trying to fix up an old laser rifle I found, and it's laid out in 100 pieces right now. You dare mess that up, and I'll have your head off. But look, you find me a piece to replace an old crystalline photon agitator, and
right,
I'll be able to finish it off. Then the workbench is all yours. Most messes of old scrap electronics will have something useful in them. You can generally salvage them in old supply stores, or some of the traders in Lewisham should sell them.
I'm almost impressed by this mess.
Oi, get your mitts off that. I'm in the middle of fixing something there, and I don't want you ruining it.
Fine. It's one thing after a fucking another. Right? Wink, wink.
He's getting shite done, never hurt anything.
Not even a rad rat's run across this floor in years.
Where's the... This place confuses me. Oh. It's just blah. It's easy to get pissed off at stuff. I know I shouldn't, especially on stream. To be fair, chat, my rant's over. It's just, since I've come back to streaming in the last, like, 6 months, I've noticed a real uptick in, like, almost predatory behaviour. No problem, dude. And unfortunately, yeah, punch them, yes. Unfortunately, that predatory behaviour is a massive trigger for me. And that's why I get so uppity about it. I was worried this person was an art bot or an art scammer, like, seller. I was hoping they weren't. But yeah, alas. But it is what it is. It's dealt with now. Oh, that's come back. I swear I took that the other day. Hi, hi. Hi, buddy. That's a pretty bush. I appreciate that, man. Yeah, so, like, next time, don't ask. If you think, especially with something like that, use your best judgment. Like, I trust you. And as long as we have a conversation about it, when it comes to moderation of the stream, I trust you with that. I guess what we're looking for is in here. Somewhere, maybe? There it is. Crystalline photon agitator. Nah, that's entirely fair. That I completely agree. That was a yeah. But no, I appreciate that, dude, and yeah, you did the right thing. I mean, you could, but, like, I could only do the novice ones. Is there another agitator I can take? I guess not. I guess that was just the one I needed. People are weird, man. I'm hoping I can... What's that making noise? Is it the sign? It sounds like the sign. I was in the middle of saying something and then that clicking fucking... Yep, it's all heresy. Exterminatus, brother. Exterminatus. We'll just glass it all. Fuck it. Yes. See, I knew that'd wake Jevra up. Oh, on all the scamming bots, Jevra. The Emperor wills it. We must commit to Exterminatus, brother. Oh. Oh. Yeah, there we go. We just got to point him in the right direction now, chat. Yeet. Bought you a present.
What do you want?
Crystal thingy.
Lovely jubbly. Give it here, and I can get it cleared up.
Slaanesh.
Here we are, a fully restored Class C laser rifle. Ain't it a beaut? Absolute shite that keeps breaking after 10 shots, mind. But it'll bugger up anything it hits before then. Now, you had some gizmo you wanted patched up. And it here, and I'll sort it for you.
Yes.
Out with the old, in with the new. I can tidy these frayed wires too. This is quite the old bit of junk Nelson's hanging on to. Well, it's all fixed, but it looks like the battery is knackered. I've got none of the right sort in there, but Johnny Shrapnel should have them in spades. He's usually hanging out back by the chem station.
Right, exactly.
Mind your P's and Q's, or you'll mind my bullets.
All right. Buddy. Yeah, I'm 100% a hoe for Slaanesh for that exact reason. Admittedly, she's the one I know the most about, and I don't really know much about the others, but yeah, that it fits. No love for Papa Nurgle. I don't know enough. Unfortunately, I don't. Well, thanks, Johnny. I would have to look up and see if I changed my thingy. Battery.
I've got my own problems to worry about. Listen, Give me an hand with something delicate and I'll see what I can sort for. Nicky's been having a barney at me for blowing up his hat. And yes, yes, I did blow up his hat. And don't you mind how or why. But at the end of the day, it's just some damn cloth, right?
Oh, I see why he's called Johnny Shrapnel. He's literally got shrapnel sticking out of his head.
He's freaking out. So I found him something to make up for things. But if I go trying to give it to him myself, I just know I'll say something stupid and ruin it. Why don't you go have a go at delivering it for me? Make him accept the damned apology and I can sort you out with a new battery.
Fine, I'll do your apology for us. See...
If I had it my way, you wouldn't dare show your face here.
Bruh, you literally got me doing jobs for you. Calm the fuck down. See, that intrigues me. The fact that he actually cares. Oh, you're in the back here. Hi. Also, you'd be surprised how hard it is to miss a planet.
Gov, my name's Mickey. Can I help you with something?
Yeah.
So that shrapnel brain pillock thinks he can just bomb me with some token. That was my favourite hat he ruined.
Oh shit! Welcome in, raiders! Delbert, thank you so much for the raid, buddy. Raiders, welcome in. Thank you for the follow, Magbert. We were just talking about Dan the Ginge, thank you for the follow. Not Delbert, thank you for the follow. Welcome in, everybody. Welcome in. We were just talking about the Chaos Gods. We've got some Warhammer fans in the chat. Feel free to chime in with your favourite Chaos God if you're a Warhammer fan. It's going really well, Delbert. Thank you so much for asking. Thank you for the raid. What were you playing? What were you up to? But yeah, welcome in, raiders. Oh, the quarry and opening some Pokemon cards. Nice. I haven't played the quarry. I think I watched Markiplier play the quarry and it was good. It was fun. And man, I haven't opened Pokemon cards since I was like 13. Yeah, there we go. Follow Not Delbert if you're not already, chat. They started a tavern of sorts. Found them through TikTok and it's just all the streamers helping one another. We're all in a Discord. And that's how I found Delbert. It's the Traveller's Tavern, I believe it's called. Tyr's a very wholesome place. It's wonderful. But yeah, I'm Mercy, Amazing for Life. Thank you all for coming in. Just playing some Fallout London. Really enjoying the mod. It's really good. Oh! Also, Cat of Nox, thank you for the follow. If I could... nice. Yeah, I tend to play all sorts of stuff. I've got Final Fantasy 16 on the go at the minute. Fallout London. I'll be playing Dead by Daylight on Friday. Getting down with that Chaos Shuffle. But yeah, thank you all for coming in, guys. Really appreciate it. Delbert, if you need to head off and go do post-stream things. Oh my word! It's also a gun six with the 6 month resubscribe. Buddy, as if it's 6 months already. But yeah, if you need to go do some self-care after stream, Delbert, don't worry about it. I know what it's like after stream. Sometimes you're just like, ugh, I need to not people. Oh, hell yeah. Because at the moment, I don't have any plans to Swift on Friday. So I might put a thing in the Discord, actually. I think that would be really, really good. Maybe even get some stream togethers going, if anyone's up and about. I'll put that in there after I finish streaming. I'll float that idea. That's brilliant, man. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Okay, so at the moment, chat, we're trying to fix a radio, but everyone needs something doing. We tried to get a battery, and the dude burnt this guy's hat. So now we have to smooth it out. Because apparently, we just fix everything. Come on, he's trying his best here. He seems really sorry. That's not true, though. I don't want to lie.
Does he really? That's pretty new for Johnny. Well, all right, then. I'll take his apology if it means that much to him. Thanks, Gov.
Hey. Johnny, you fucking owe me, bud.
My mother wanted me to be a farmer, but I get my hands dirty in other ways.
Okay, that's just a line people say, I guess. I thought that was just, strictly for the bullet tooth dude.
Hey, you get Mickey to take the gift?
Yeah, no thanks to you.
Smashing. I wasn't sure how that would go. I'm glad he didn't try to kill you. Now, you wanted a battery for that radio. Give it here, and I'll see what I've got.
Thank you very much.
Where do you even get something as tomty as this? I'll have to wire up a couple of 9 volts to get this to work. Let's see. Here you go.
Tomty.
And thanks once more for your help with Mickey. More bodies getting shite done never hurt anything.
Tomty. I forget what that is in rhyming slang. I think it's a swear, chat. 1 second. Oh, yeah, it is a swear. It's rhyming slang for shit, chat. That's what it is. I figured it was. I don't know a lot of Cockney rhyming slang, but I know some. Alright.
If you had, you got the radio done up.
I have.
You took your damn time about it. Where'd you go to fix it? As a bayon?
Apples and pears. Up the stairs.
Cheers. Don't know what I'd do without this. Now, let's have a listen to what's happening out in the smoke.
Out in the smoke. Yeah. My mum taught me it when I was younger, actually. We just got to wait for... Oh, there we go.
Make sure you're all aware. The execution of the vagabond prisoner will take place in Enderskin Square in Millwall. We're expecting a massive crowd, so we need all hands on deck. If you're IODS in Millwall, be there. We're going to send a message to these two-bit punks. Nobody bombs a syndicate train station and gets away with it.
Oh, for fuck's sake, turn that damn thing off. Why did you even bring me this stupid radio anyway? You were just trying to upset me, weren't you?
Wait, what?
Where's Yvette? She's the one who vouched for you. I'm gonna give her a piece of my mind.
What did I do?
You must have been listening in the next room before you brought it over here. How else would that news have been so perfectly timed?
Bruh.
Oh, shit, that's right. God damn it.
What's wrong?
You say there's a 90% chance that she's about to do something stupid and find herself knee-deep in shit. Hey, listen, mate. Sorry I lost it on you a second ago. You did good with the radio. I need you to do something else for me.
Oh, now you're going to be nice to me. Yeah, I'll do it for Yvette.
You're just a little sweetheart, aren't you?
Bruh.
A cutie pie that likes to cuddle up in a bubble bath and write their feelings down in a diary, eh? In a diary. Today I met a mean old ghoul with a knob the size of a cricket. I think I might have another cry about it. Is that you, then? Rhetorical question. It is you. So I'm going to need you to load up your dainty purse with supplies and head to Millwall to make sure
Oh my god.
She's got roots there. And you don't need to be Sherlock fucking Holmes
to figure out. Absolutely beautiful. The writing in this is spot on.
Isn't one of her people. Bring a vet back in one piece and I'll make it worth your while.
You got it, boss.
Brilliant. Head north to Millwall and don't come
It's brilliant.
Tell a blind Nelson's looking for her. The fastest route across the Thames is through the Greenwich Foot Tunnel. If I
had it my way, like, they... The amount of love they've put into this, like, and all, and they've got the, like, the Britishisms, the Londonisms, they've got them really, really well. Because, like, it feels like I'm talking to someone from the UK. As an English person myself, like, I hear it, and it's, the humour's right on, the tone's right on. Like, even that dude, like, he was insulting me, but it was funny because I have heard people talk like that. I have heard numerous people talk like that, and it's just, it's so nice in the weirdest way. Oh, excellent. I think that's why I wanted to play this, because like, a lot of my audience is US and Canada. So like, I translate things and I explain the references and stuff. Like, there was a Strongbow, there's a Strongbow send up advert in here somewhere, which made me chuckle, and I explained that. But like, there's even like Amazon, quote unquote, Amazon boxes, which is values on. There's even a Tesco, which is Fesco. There's Morrisings, which is Morrison's. Like, there's loads of stuff. It's brilliant. It's absolutely amazing, the level of detail they've put into this. Ooh. Morrisings was an actual shop. The owner got... Oh, I didn't know that. I thought it was a send-up. That's even cooler. That's amazing. I didn't know that. Changed it to Sainsbury's. That's brilliant. Changed it to Sainsbury's. I didn't know that was a legit thing. I'm so glad. I'm learning stuff too, chat. Okay, we're going through Greenwich. Probably going to have to deal with some... Actually, Archie. Archie.
Lovely workmanship, ain't it?
I would like the flamer I gave you back. Why? No, that... Hans's flamethrower. I don't think you've got any ammo. No, you don't. Right? Same. Very much the same. Like, some of the stuff in this is just so good. And they seem to have... They've fixed the movement. Because a couple of times I've played this, it's like I've been skating. But they seem to have ironed out that bug. Like, they're constantly doing little fixes. I know. It's a... Ow! These guys hit like trucks. Yeah, they're constantly, like, fixing stuff. Oh, you're a legend. Lucky walking cane! Critical shots do double damage and the critical meter feels 15% faster. Ooh. Ooh, chat. I mean, I like my stun rod. But that's fun. Hello. No, wrong button. Ooh, doctor leaves. I can make stim packs out of them. Saw that earlier. I don't know. I come up with some doozies occasionally, but nothing on the level of what I've seen in this mod. But yeah, they've got an entire Discord just like devoted to help with quests and stuff. I got stuck on a quest earlier where I literally had to listen to a submarine talk about what was it? I've forgotten the word, chat. Oh, my brain. Yellow submarine singing about the Beatles. No, actually, it was a submarine that spoke German. I had to go get a language module for it. And then it started... Philosophy. There we go. And then it started... yeah, I probably do need to have a drink. It started talking about philosophy, and I had to go through every single... Kipper. And then I had to go... yeah, it's a philosophical submarine. And I had to go through every single dialogue line to be able to basically... like, Shanghai it into shutting itself down. I had to, like, talk it in... circles. It does. It was Immanuel Kant. That was the name of the submarine, but I believe that's because it was... I think, if I remember rightly, Immanuel Kant is actually a celebrated philosopher. I don't know what was making that noise, chat. I bet it is. Oh. What in the ever-loving fuck? I don't know what it is, but whatever it is, it keeps running away from me. And I don't like it. It's a squirrel. Correction, it's a baby squirrel. That's why they were running away from me. I'm a monster, chat. No, I'm sorry. Yep, you're all a witness to that. Yeah, I'm Jack Tarm, mate. A musket. It is, it's a musket. Oh, I'll never recover from this, chat. I am, I'm a horrible, horrible monster. Squirrel murdering monster. How can you ever forgive me? I'm so sorry. The worst, chat. Old Royal Navy College, huh? I want to find the Natural History Museum. I want to see if it's got the big T-Rex in it. Restarting hostile bogey. Requesting backup. You coming down here? Woo! Those are horrible. Nice dodge, dude. That's right, that time I just missed. Got him. I forgot it was press up. I forgot the shortcut. I am so smart. Much smart, many well. I think I need to go this way. Ha! That's a wall. There is a space for you at our round table. Support Camelot. I haven't actually met the Knights of the Round Table yet, which are actually a faction in this. I'm looking forward to that. That's a legit ship. I got something a bit more long range. Uh, Nope, that's not it at all. That's got more accuracy. There we go. Welsh rabbit. The cutty suck. That rings a bell. Rah, rah, rah. We found the pirates. I love it. Ow! You're gonna regret that, fool. I love how he's using a fucking shotgun. How'd that work out for you, fool? Is that everyone? Cool. I win. Oh, I love that they've even got stocks here. I love it. They've got cannons, but they've resorted to using turrets. Oh, Dan Rage. I don't have Churchill with me, though. Ooh. Gold bar, mine. We love that for us. Oh, musket pistol. At the very least, we're going to sell these. Oh, silver bar. Archie, where'd you go? Archie! Come up here, buddy. I would like your assistance with something. I'm not sure if he can open expert locks or not. I hope so. Yeah! Get in there, boyo. Wait, where was that chest? There it is. Done in a flash. Good man.
Ain't nothing doing.
Sorted. Thank you. Well, they're empty. I'm not going to waste the bobby pins. Okay, anyway, we want to go that way. Yeet. I think we want to cross the water. Map. Oh, no. Should be just over here. Hell yeah. What's my inventory looking like? How much more can you carry, Archie? Let's...
Proper tool for a proper job.
How much more can you carry? Insane amounts, apparently. Love this. I'm feeling like this is a glitch. I don't think you should be able to carry this much, chat. Hell yeah. Greenwich Foot Tunnel. Oh. So we're here to save Yvette. So when we first started the game, Yvette was the one that healed us and stopped us from taking... No, I think that... Because you get two debuffs when you start the game. You get injured. And I think your health is lowered. And then you get the lab rat debuff, which means you take 30% more damage. And that one sucked. Ooh, there's a lot of Radex here. I think the game's trying to tell me something. Okay, down we go. Man, this feels like that spiral corridor in Silent Hill 4. Let's put some Radex on. This feels spoopy, chat. Most spoopy. Oh. Oh, I don't like that. Ow! Oh! We have reached the Silent Hill portion of our adventure chat. Alright, let's get away from the radiation. Those drowned ghouls look horrific. I don't like this chat. It's scary. Oh, I'm gonna have to do a swim. Am I? Yes. I can't see a bloody thing. Okay, we just had to go straight. It's fine. Let's pop a rad away. Oh. Oh, this is freaky chat. I'm trying to get through it as quick as possible. I don't like it. I'm expecting more. Oh no! What? I can't move! No! They did Silent Hill chat! Did you hear the sirens? That was brilliantly done. They fucking did it. Where are you? Let me hit you. Chat. Oh my god, I'm geeking out so much right now. That was absolutely brilliant. The staircase was meant to remind you of Silent Hill. They did it right from the beginning. That's so fucking cool. I am geeking out so hard right now. That is amazing. That. Oh my god. That is just beautiful. As a long time Silent Hill fan, yes. Absolutely yes. That is how you freaking do it. Because, like, even though it reminded me of Silent Hill, I still didn't expect it, but... Oh, they got me, chat. They got me. So good! Yeah, there it is. I knew they were going to come out somewhere. Go away. Trouble is, in fact, attracted to me, Archie. Yes. Probably for the best. Can't believe they actually did it. And they've even made it look like the other world this side. Like, it's all more darker and dingy. Ah! A little bit. I'll take these to sell. This is glorious. I didn't actually expect a Silent Hill portion of the adventure, but I'll take it. Oh, so good. Yeah, because this wasn't open the other end. And I was expecting something. I don't know what I was expecting up here, chat, but I was expecting something. Oh my god, that, like, oh, I love that shit. I love it. The fact that they went there. So good. I am 100% geeking out. Oh! Quit touching me! Are you kidding me, child? Oh, okay. The attention to detail is just insane. I was... Like, they bluffed me because I was like, nah, there's no way they're actually trying to make it a Silent Hill thing. And then they did. And it's just like, it made it all the sweeter. Because they bluffed me with it. And it was just... Oh, that's gonna live rent-free in my head for days, chat. Absolutely gonna live rent-free in my head for... ever. Absolutely amazing. Oh, so good. I'm a sucker for Silent Hill. Always have been. Silent Hill, Resident Evil, those old school PS1 survival horrors, like, they were my jam. Still are. I know far too much about Resident Evil. Oh, that was already turned off. Okay, which way are we going? We're going this way. Have I been this side of the... Yes! Excellent! I'll hop in for those. I love it made you go through the foot tunnel because you could have totally fast traveled over here, but it made you go through the tunnel. I'm living for that. Absolutely living for that. I absolutely love Resident Evil. I haven't thought about what I want to do for, like, October specifically. I haven't thought about it, if I'm honest. Hello? Hello?
There's more eyes on us than an irradiated potato.
Ow! Oh, it's Doge.
Think you can win this?
I mean, I think so. Where's the stairs? There they are.
No.
I do, actually. I'm a weirdo like that. Disclaimer chat, I'm talking about Jeb, not me. I like my blood in my body. Thank you very much. It's where it belongs. It's where it shall stay. But yeah, Jeb is the name of my character. Stop shooting at me! Oh, you're up there. Oh. I don't have any ammo. What? Sucks. What? Let's go up here and see if I can get a line of. There you are. Gotcha. Let's heal up a scooch. Where's that other dude? Oh, no, that's a pistol whip. Oh, that's a point. Oh, no, Archie will hide until after we've finished this. Or not. Come here, you little shit.
You might just get to stretch your muscles a bit.
No, I don't want the coffee cup. Oh, that looks too difficult.
I finally found a pup. Leave it to me.
There we go.
Someone knows we're here.
Got him.
That was actually kind of fun.
Did you unlock the safe? Unlock the safe? Get back here. Get back here, you little shit. Do the safe thing. Yeah. I can do novice locks. That's it. I should probably work on my intelligence and do more, but
only the rich care about antiques. The rest of us need something practical like.
Well, we can throw this at someone who will give us the tickets we need, dude. Alright, that's that taken care of. Bouncy ball. I don't think there's anything else in here for us to take. Probably try and get up the other side to loot the bodies. This way, maybe? Around the other side of the observatory thingy. Ow! Hey, Kestrel! I've got a scratchy throat. One sec, chat. Wait, like, actually? Are there any more? There's another one. A hybrid compound. Oh, that's cool. No, thank you. I'm gonna take these and I'm gonna sell them. This is easy money.
Did you hear that?
No.
The fuck was that?
Nothing.
Payback
time. That does sound very fun. Oh, of course there's a turret. Why would there not be a turret? That's that taken care of. Man. Did you all see that body go flying then? That was beautiful. Ooh, I leveled up. Let's go. I love the ragdoll physics. Ah! Stop throwing grenades at me! There was way more loot up here. I do love the ragdoll physics. One of my favourite things in Dark Souls 1. And it's weird, but... Hello? It's weird, but like I love like standing over a body and then rolling forward so it flips. I'm like trying to yeet it off the edge. Of like, you know, yeet it over a friend, a fence or something. I'm gonna take that. It's a weird thing to do, but it brings me joy. Oh, and the frag grenade. I want that too. Gotta keep an eye out for any more mines. They toned the ragdoll physics down in Dark Souls 2 and onwards. But in Dark Souls 1, that is real fun. Oh, I've got a scratchy throat, chat. I don't know what's going on there. I might have got a cat hair in it. My Astro telling me she loves me in the only way she knows how. By showering me with kitty glitter. Okay, any more frag mines? I'm gonna take that. That's mine. That's mine now. Take that soft shell meat. No problem, Delbert. Thank you so much for the raid, man. And I hope you sleep well. And I'll be sure to look in next time you're live. Yeah, man. You too. Thank you so much. And have a good night, man. I don't want the tin can. I love the old school beer taps. I love those. I think they're a custom texture because I don't think there's anything like that in Fallout 4. No, don't do the yawn. Stop it. Yes, stick it. Ooh, ammo crafting bench.
Making me something too, I hope.
You don't fire guns, Archie. Nope, there doesn't seem to be anything up here. But are there any more frag thingies this way? Oh! Okay, now it's armed. It's just gonna go off. Was that a laser tripwire? It was. I forgot they existed. Yeah, I do love creeping up on those and disarming them before it's too late. It's just easy money. Okay, I think that's everything now. Let's go to our objective and save Yvette. Can I loot anything from that? No. If I hadn't set it off, I would have been able to. I think I've got to go around the long way. Wait, no. Oh, I needed to come in here. Into the milk factory. That doesn't look like water. That looks like milk. Hello? Ah!
Show yourself.
Worthy of a song offering. Stinky! Oh yeah, I leveled up. Hide ineligible perks. Ooh, rank 2 melee mods could be good. We'll go for that, and then next time armorer, and then after that big leagues. Although, I could probably do with investing in some gun perks. Seeing as I do actually use my gun. Legendary enemy has mutated. Come get me, you little shit. Cavalier's leather right leg. Reduces damage while blocking or sprinting by 15%. Not bad. Oh, shit. I just saw my health chat. I was getting complacent because it had been a minute. Oh. Oh, another legendary. A glowing block fly. Oh no! Oh no! No! Jeb Jeb! Grody Jeb Jeb! I didn't even read what that. The fuck are you? A bloat mother. You are fucking horrible. Get down here. can't get closer, really. I don't think it's supposed to be there, chat. I think I'm supposed to be getting my ass handed to me by this thing. Oh! Oh, that's horrible! No! Oh, I hate it here. Oh, that's horrible. No, don't run away. I need to kill you. You're back here. You little shits need to die. Eh. No, stop running. You're only gonna die tired. Archie, it's fine. I got this. I mean, if they mutate, I might not have this, but for now, I got this. Get back here! Quit running! I should just take out my gun and shoot it. Alright, do you have anything cool? No. Shush. Shush. Oh. Milk mission statement.
This is CEO Thomas Connolly. Some of your workers may be facing hardships in today's War of the Worlds. However, I would like to reiterate that we are a family. And whilst we all understand your struggles, however, at this time, it is worth reminding struggles here. You see, running a milk factory has always been a challenging endeavor. The dairy business is a demanding one, with a multitude of obstacles and hurdles that test even the most seasoned entrepreneurs. From the very beginning, it's a whirlwind of decisions, challenges, and hard work. The founders of this particular milk factory, myself, well, I embarked on a journey with dreams of providing wholesome, nutritious dairy products. I invested my savings and poured my heart into building a state-of-the-art facility with modern machinery and a dedicated
Rawr. It's a lot of bloat flies.
Well, this won't take long, will it?
Wait, there's more shit to kill? Oh god, there is. I love how this place is just filled with flies. It makes sense, owing to the fact that, like, you know, expired milk and stuff like that. I like how the enemies make sense.
I'm just the peanut gallery. This'll be fun.
You are just the peanut gallery. They went this way. Oh, they're upstairs. Oh, hi. As if 30 bullets wasn't enough for you. Down you go. Nuclear material. I'll take it. Yeah. Yeah. This place would smell horrific. Oh. Yeah. Wait, he's got he does have a weapon.
Maybe we can talk about that thing now?
Sure, what do you need?
Any sweeter and my teeth will fall out. I've been thinking about home. Where's home for you?
I don't know.
The same boat then. I'm not even sure what a home is at this point. What would you say my home is? Yeah, I do. Sort of.
Remember our home before, Angel?
I've been so many places. But do I have the right to call any of them home? How long do you need to hang your hat in one place before it's home?
3 days, 2 months, a year. Home doesn't work like that.
Exactly what's been tickling in the back of my head. Every place that I've called home has felt like home. But some of them I can barely remember. Presumably I had parents, a loving home. But where was that? And who were my parents? And is it home if you can't even remember it? If I forget the aeroplane, the lab, Thameshaven, everything, do they stop being my own?
I mean, remembering where you're from is important, chat, but I feel like what you call home is subjective. Because, like...
Don't leave me hanging. What is it?
Because, like, I have a home. I have my place of residence. But, I don't know, home to me is different.
Change? Sure. But I want to remember from what? Will you help me figure out what home is? At least to me.
I'll do my best.
We start by my old aeroplane. Then just take a tour of all the places I've hung me at. If I can see them all again, maybe I can figure something out.
Cool. So I guess we've got our relationship up with Archie enough to unlock his companion quest. Oh, fuck me. Nope. No, no. No. What's my health doing? I don't like this chat. Oh, this is gonna suck. I don't know what that is. Oh my god. Shot my gun. It's taking so much. Wait, it can't get past that. Can't get past that pipe. If it gets past that pipe, I'm fucked. In fact, while I think about it... Just in case. I like this gun. This is a nice shotgun. That was horrible, chat. I suppose it's this version of a Deathclaw. I think it's like a dog. It's called a famished. But like... It's not a Deathclaw. It looks like a doggo.
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
But I assume this is the London version of a Deathclaw. Either way, it hit like a fucking truck. It did do the hurt, chat. Any more? I swear, if I find another one, I'm just going to run back to that pipe. I'm going to totally cheese it. I need more armor. Honestly, once I find a suit of power armor, it's fucking over. Just absolutely over. Alright, let's go find Yvette. Okay. That was scary, chat. That thing was, all sorts of If I'd have had to fight that fairly, I probably would have died. Oh, I can hear the rain outside. Autumn is here. I was walking through town today and like the leaves were everywhere and like people have already been talking about pumpkin spice stuff. It's not as big here as it is in America, but like all the coffee shops do it. Well, we don't have a Starbucks where I live, but we do have a Costa and they start doing the pumpkin spice stuff. And I think Greg's is going to be doing it too this year. They normally do it. But it's all coffee, and I don't drink coffee. I can't drink coffee. I don't drink a whole lot of caffeine. Gives me the jitters. Yeah. Like, normally when I go to a coffee shop, I get like a hot chocolate or a decaf tea. I love decaf tea. Decaf coffee's okay, but if I drink too much of it, it still makes me feel a bit, like, sloshy is the word I'd use. It makes me feel kind of like nauseous. But I absolutely love... That's a bunny. Bunny! Yeah. Well, if that wasn't fucking ADHD, I don't know what was. But yeah, and yeah, I love... I don't know what it is, but like I love hot chocolate from a coffee shop. But you got to make sure you stir it, because like they tend to use powder, and if you don't stir it right, and those little stirrers that they have, the little like the long sticks, they're not good enough. So I like to get a hot chocolate, bring it home, and then stir it with a spoon, as Jeebus intended. Okay, move on.
Nobody's getting shite done, never hurt anything. Oh, hello, stranger. How wonderful to meet you. Lovely day, isn't it?
Oh my god. I didn't have a Tim Hortons hot chocolate when I went. I did have donut holes, though. And I nearly got a box of 50. And my host, Jevra, was like, don't get 50, get 20. Because you still have diabetes, Mercy. But they were so nice. I better
go.
Sounds good. Bye. I can't talk to her. I guess I've just got to fail the person.
You're the chattiest chaffer in the churchyard. What on earth could you want now? I'm sorry, mate. I think you have me mistaken for somebody else. Nobody by that name here.
Idiot Savant 2, sorry, my bad. What brings you in?
Absolutely. Death to traitors. So what can I do for you? I'm actually kind of busy at the moment.
I'd like to help.
Wait for it. Wait for it. And we're clear. Finally, that bloody guard moved out of earshot. We can drop the charade. Do you have any idea the amount of danger you put us in just now? Never mind. There's no time. I'm actually glad you're here. I was just about to sneak into where they're holding Uma and try and break her out. But it's a suicide mission without a proper distraction.
I love... Oh my god, I'm going to have to do that this Christmas. I'm going to have to do hot chocolate and melt a candy cane in it. Because I fucking love candy canes. I don't buy them very often on account of the diabetes. But I may have to treat myself this Christmas. I'm just waiting for Halloween to be over. And then, I actually saw Christmas decorations today when I went into Poundland. They've started with the Christmas decorations. That one.
That's what I like to hear. See you at the safe house. Give him hell, Labrat.
Let's go! I wonder if I can get the whatchamacallit to spawn.
Watch yourself now, mate.
Have I though? Oh, if I could aim, I'd be dangerous.
I'll get you for that, you prick. You little bastard.
Can everyone just stop getting shot? Yeah.
Don't know how I feel about stealing from the dead.
There's nothing wrong with it, Archie. They don't need it anymore. Oh, actually, I'm gonna take the shotguns. They're mine now. These blood packs, man. Okay, so we can go back to the Swan and Mitre now? No, Vagabonds. Alright, we're off to Greenwich Station then. There's one thing I didn't have this summer. I didn't have a lot this summer. Because, like, where I live, I'm in a seaside town. So, like, there's, like, ice cream being sold all the time. It's really weird. When you live here, it's not a novelty. So, like, I don't find myself going out and just, like, enjoying the stuff around here. But, like, yeah, getting an ice cream. Just getting, like, a waffle cone and some, you know, good quality vanilla ice cream. That's something I like. I did splurge today and I got myself a portion of Chip Shop chips on the way home. Because I went out into town to pick up meds and stuff. Okay. This way, Archie. We'll do this quest. We'll finish this quest and then we'll go do your thing, okay? We'll go on a whistle-stop tour. Okay, it seems to be Round the Bend. Does anyone remember that kid's show? Or was it Round the Twist? Does anyone remember that? I think it was an Australian show. An Australian kid's show and it used to be on... I think they all lived... Or, like, operated a lighthouse. I think that's what it was.
Lock the door behind you. I've got to be honest. I was not thrilled to see you when you first showed up, but I'll be damned if you didn't save the day.
It's what I do. It's what I do. Anything to piss off the dogs.
We took out a good lot of them too. Serves them right for setting up my girl. We'd better lay low for a little while though. They're gonna be looking for revenge as soon as they can get it.
I'm not scared.
Good to hear your voice, Gaunt. And thanks to our trusty lab right here, me and Uma are alive and kicking. Over.
Oh, it's not Gaunt. It's Johnny. Christ, it's good to hear your voice too. You guys shouldn't have run off like that. Gaunt won't best pleased. Threw a chair at Nelson, he did.
Oops. Poor Nelson.
You're right here beside me. Over.
Oi, Labrat. Nice work out there today. I think I speak for everyone on this end of the microphone when I say... You finally proved yourself loyal to our little family.
Yay!
I'll come back to see what Gaunt has to say, though. Better get your bums back to the Swan when the heat dies down. Over and out. Over. Over.
La 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 la. You jumped a meter in the air. You're a little shit. Anything fun? What's that? Cigarette card, wild animal number 43. Wild animals, duckbill or platypus. This strange mammal lays eggs like a bird, but nourishes its young like other mammals. A shy, harmless creature of nocturnal habits, it lives in the fresh waters of Tasmania and parts of Australia. Oh, can I zoom in a bit more? Cool. Though webbed, its feet are well equipped with claws for digging. Its burrow is of great length and sometimes reaching 50 feet. It has two openings, one into the water and the other usually into brushwood. Cool. Any cool shit we could take? Some ticket. How are we looking for tickets at the minute? Almost 3,000 tickets, chat. Let's go. Right, so. Welcome to the Vagabonds. Stranger in a Strange Land. Let's go do that, Archie. Chat, I'm just going to nip to the bathroom. I will be right back. Oh. I am returned, chat. Oh. Oh shit. So I'm just checking Discord quickly and there's a ping from the Folon Discord. Team Folon has been invited to attend the London MCM Comic Con to talk about the mod and plans for Fallout London. They're going to be on the main creator stage. That's fucking amazing. That's so cool. And they've also been... they've been invited to host another panel called Modding Fallout London, What We Wish We Knew, at the same thing, at the EGX Career Fair stage. That's amazing. Oh, and we're getting a new patch. A new patch that should be out before Comic-Con. Hell yeah. That's amazing. Glad I took a look at my Discord pings now. Oh, I've got a scratchy throat, chat. I'm so sorry. I don't know what's going on. Okay, let's... that is cool as fuck. Alright, Archie, let's go. See if we can find out what home means to you, bud. Jevra, how long till the event, bud? Also, I was scrolling TikTok when I went to the bathroom, chat, and I heard a very, very funny yet disturbing story. The TikTok was framed under overweight people costing the NHS money. However, this story was about a man named... well, we're going to call him Bob, but I don't think that was his name. But it doesn't matter what his name was. But basically, he called the ambulance and paramedics turned up. Paramedics turned up and he was, so the idea of paramedics is they, if they can help you at home, they help you at home. Otherwise they take you to hospital. He didn't want any help. He wanted to go straight to hospital. Turns out he'd been inserting doll's heads up his backside and needed surgical intervention. That was something that I now know. And now you know. You're welcome, chat. It's funny in one of those horrifying ways. And this is why we always use a flared base. Ahem. I'm just going to leave that little tidbit right there. Man, I can't believe... Fucking... Kyle, I can't believe you've been subbed for 6 months, bruv. That's fucking ages. So this is where we first met Archie. So let's see what the little ragamuffin's got. Wait, there's downstairs to this place?
The surface world gets louder and louder each day.
I found... Found another record. Your kind does have two eyes, right? I might do. Never know. Could have a third one somewhere. Anyway. 6 whole months. Like, what the fuck, man? Oh, hello. Wait. I just missed with that entire shotgun, apparently. Stay your own forever. Other folks up and move in. Like Brian's.
Yeah, they're right deadly to good folks like me.
Yes.
I just want to grab something. A memento of this place.
Go for it, bud. Honestly, it doesn't feel like 6 months, dude. It really doesn't. Wait. Oh, I already got that. It really does. Excuse me, buddies. What did you even pick up? So yeah, I was reading in the patch in the announcement that they the reason why the next patch has taken so long is because they've managed to bring on some extra talent. Do I need to talk to the... Clear out the dryer? I did. Aww. I think I needed to re-talk to him. And I didn't. Eh. Oh.
Did you short out?
A little bit. Where to next? David.
Long, but long enough.
To Thames Haven it is, then. To be fair, I want to go sell them all my Mylurk eggs, because thematically it fits.
My hounds learned to swim today. So proud of them.
Sweet. GG. It's weird being able to hear the rain after, like, so long of it being just, like, too hot to function.
Oi, stop that.
What? I didn't do anything. It wasn't me this time. Thames Haven. from what I was reading there, that like I'll get a perk from Archie or something, like a companion perk. I'll likely not keep it if I let Archie go. But it might be worth... I don't know, it might be worth trying out some other companions, because you got Churchill, the dog. Something might happen if you level up friendship with him. I don't know, I never bothered in Fallout 4. I know I did some level up quests for companions in Fallout, in Fallout New Vegas. I did Rexes, I did the robot dogs, and I also did Arcade Ganons, or I was about to. No, Boons, not Arcade Ganon. I didn't recruit Arcade Ganon when I played this on stream. It was Boon and Rex, and then I found Veronica.
Stingwings, then a lot of them.
Ooh.
Too many for the Thames folk to handle. Without suffering a casualty or two.
Yeah.
Figured a lot would keep them in and nosy folk out.
Starve them instead of fight them?
Exactly. But they must have something to gnaw on because they don't seem to be going anywhere.
There we go.
Leave them to us. We'll squash them in no time, flat.
If you two can
There was no other way.
Seven would definitely breathe a sigh of relief.
Let's go. Is that it?
This is more what I remember. It was quiet here. Peaceful. I almost felt safe. Safety. There's something in that thought. Blimey. I feel like I'm going soft.
You're not going soft.
Glad you're here to keep my head on straight for me.
Yeah. Having emotions doesn't make you soft, chat.
I think the next place I have to go is that bloody angel lab.
Oh, yeah.
The only people I ever call friends. They're probably back there. Other experiments like me. And you. And I doubt Angel will roll out the tea cakes when they see us.
It is what it is. When has that ever stopped us?
You, traveling companion.
Jeb Jeb.
Let's get going.
I wonder if... Oh my god, my throat. I wonder if they'll have repopulated it or if it'll just be clear. No, oh, I didn't want to go into Thames Haven Market. I went too far, chat. I went too far. I'm guessing it'll be closed. Where's the... Oh, it's over here. That's right. Door out is this way, I believe. Yeah, there it is. I know, it smells horrible. He's getting way more talkative, chat. Archie's getting well comfy. I don't know what's going on with my throat tonight. It's very strange. It's half tempting to look up where I can find some power armor, but it's also like... that's cheating. I know it'll be locked behind something. Where are we going? Angel Lab, which is... oh, the monument. That's right. Which is cheating, essentially. But, like... I assume it's locked behind the main quest. But I figured they didn't want us to... because, like, you can get power armor super early in Fallout and it just makes you... It just makes you, like, almost unkillable. So I assume they wanted to, like, not... because this mod seems to be, like, a balanced... like, they balanced it a bit differently. Because they seem to have taken the really good things about Fallout and, like, just turned them up a little bit. He's very strange. Well, it doesn't seem to change anything.
This place doesn't... just hold awful memories for me.
No problem, Kestrel.
I know you promised to take me to all these places, but... well, I'm here. You never promised you'd had to take me in. You're a true gem.
I'm not letting you go in alone.
Truth, I don't want to go. That for me?
Yeah, if you
Wait,
want.
I changed my mind. This is my adventure. What kind of lead would I be if you did all the hard stuff? Right, let's do this. I'm right behind you, traveling companion.
I like this little dude. I like this little dude, he makes me laugh. I hope it's not raining tomorrow. I've got to go out again tomorrow. Let me check the weather forecast real quick. Oh, it's going to be raining all day, you jest. Poop. Oh well, I'll have to wear me coat. Sorry, chat. Just random thought that just, like, popped into my head. Doesn't look like they repopulated this. Oh, the chains are back on the door. Maybe they did change some things? Wait, these are back as well. I blew up all of these. We're gonna have to fight something in here, chat. Because I blew all of these up. I think. Did I? Yeah, because I had to come back in here earlier.
It's empty. It's gone. All of it. Not even a speck of dust to float through the air. Tidy? Damn near spotless. What's left of me here? Any evidence at all I was here? I have to find something that shows I lived here. Maybe. My friends, we hid things all the time. Maybe something's there.
No.
Even here, there's nothing but a torn ticket. Guess that's better than nothing.
Not much here, I guess we'll head out. Okay. I'm half expecting something to attack us though, chat.
The terminal! It's on! There's a holotape! There's something on here, I know it! I'll bet you it's all the data those white coats collected on us. But, let's look at it outside. This place is creeping me out.
Okay. Oh. Eject holotape. Let's go. I'm half expecting things to go south, chat. This all is going a bit too smoothly. Too smoothly, if you ask me. I remember going back to hot chocolate, I just reread the Kestrel's message and it just reminded me about a couple of years ago for Christmas, a friend handmade hot chocolate bombs. Like, she tempered the chocolate, made the spheres, put the sprinkles, chocolate powder, hot chocolate powder, marshmallows in, and she sent me,
just walking out that door, I feel like a...
I think she sent me six, and they did not make it very well. They did not make it through on the plane very well, because they came over from Canada.
Would you care to do the honours?
Sure.
Okay.
Hello, Miss Astro.
There's so much data on everyone. I found Roger's entry. Looks like he passed. He was always sickly. Alice also passed. The rest just say experiment terminated. Do you think that means Angel killed them? I don't even want to think about that. Let's see what else is on this holotape.
Sweet Astro
so
Kitty.
That's an adventure for another day.
Oh?
Huh. You're not listed here. Maybe. Hey! I just found my entry! From Margaret and Patrick Broderick. Huh. Archie Broderick. Retrieved while leaving Eastminster. Healthy upon arrival with minimal radiation exposure. Sires unaccounted for.
Ooh.
Eastminster? I'm from Eastminster. And sires unaccounted for must mean they didn't get my mum and dad. There's even a photo of their home in Eastminster. We have to go there.
Of course we do.
We have to find out what happened to my parents.
All right. Traveling to Eastminster. Oh, we might as well walk it. There's nothing out there, so we might as well walk. I'm not going through a loading screen for like a few streets when I might as well just walk the way. Bunny. You're a good girl, Miss Astro. You want some more dreamies? I don't know what my cat's doing, chat. I don't even think she knows what she's doing, do you, baby? Oh. Bit of a stutter there. She probably wants fuss. She normally wants fuss. Oh, So, yeah, this is Mrs. Miggins' pie shop. And this is Sweeney Ted. And you can get your, you can do your Barbary stuff here. But I love that they added a Sweeney Todd reference. Absolutely living. Oh man, I still can't get over the Silent Hill bit. Absolutely amazed. I'll have to drop a chat in the Discord later and be like, yeah, I just got to this bit. And without spoiling, hell yes. Excellent job.
Oh man, come back. I was having fun.
Oh. Hotel Strand Continental. Oh. Deal 50% more damage against humans. That squeal that Archie does proper makes me chuckle. Astro, what are you staring at? Oh, she's seen something. It's that time of night, chat, where the cat starts being weird. She's getting the zoomies. See, we don't say attorney in the UK. We say lawyer. No, we don't. We say solicitor. Solicitor or lawyer in the UK. We don't say attorney. What's this? Charing Cross Station. Oh. I just realised something. Oh, barrister, that's it. I just realised something, chat, but I don't want to say it. I don't want to say it in case I've jinxed it. But we haven't had a crash tonight. We've not had one. Yeah, I know, it just came into my brain, and as soon as it did, it was like, this... Wait a minute. Oh, that's a miscellaneous quest. I don't know. No, we're not doing that. Ooh, Nuka-Cola factory. I know, I probably just jinxed it, but like...
Oh, and who might you be, little one?
Are you?
I'm Bernard, and this is my home.
Are you this boy? We're looking for this boy's family.
An all too common problem nowadays. What can I do to help you?
Are you my grandfather?
Oh, child, I'm sorry. I'm no one's grandfather. My wife, rest her soul, and I never had kids of our own. Are you looking for your grandfather?
Oh, no, we're looking for my parents.
No one lives here besides me, I'm afraid.
But the holotape, he said they lived here.
I did buy this house several years ago from a young couple. Yes, and I think they had an infant. I never saw the baby. The mother kept him wrapped up tight.
Blimey, that must have been me. I lived here too.
You're welcome to revisit memory lane. Come on in.
Stranger danger. Stranger danger!
Would it be okay if I took this? I'm visiting all the places I've ever lived, collecting mementos. Probably not, but I didn't own the plane either.
Fair.
It's no problem. That rubbish is just cluttering up the place anyway. You know, I'm remembering more about that young couple.
Oh.
Almost positive they asked me for the nearest Tommy camp after I bought this place. I'll give you the coordinates. You can mark it in that attaboy of yours.
Attaboy. Well, you know where we're going next. Oh, Jeebus. Oh, it's all the way over there. I was expecting it to be, like, a couple of streets over, chat, not, like, halfway across the map. Oh, it's all good, though. It's all good. Oh. Sit down. It's so dark. Oh, I don't like that radiation symbol, chat. I don't like that at all. I fucking hate it here! I fucking jinxed it, chat. Oh, man. I had to fucking say something, didn't I? Go away. All right, paste bin. Let's copy that. Crash log submissions. Let's see what Codsworth has to say. Page file size. Okay, so windows are I need to restart. Yeah, actually it's either that or it's Norton. It did say that it could be conflicts with my thingy. All right, give me